Bateu pra trás.
É. Nice one.
Ah, mas guiamos, guiamos. Dá-me, 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 dá-me. Nós guiamos, 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 guiamos. Da roa.
Dos grim.
Da arquiteca.
Не, не, так не надо.
Полная дискач.
Ой.
Rampage. Omega farmed. It's not easy to take her down. Gyrocopter buys back. But if you don't definitively win this, you're going to be so far behind at this point that your game impact just goes to nil, as he has now fallen behind the Nature's Prophet in farm. Nisha just in the front line right now.
This is going to be hard for the Phantom Lancer to do a whole lot. He already has a doppelganger out, but FN gets a good amount of damage.
Very nice
epicenter. Yoku gets a three-man Burrow Strike, and that's the comeback for Empire. They're going to try and finish off the Brewmaster. Gets the Earth Panda as well. Woo. That's four now.
All right, now your epicenter looks sick.
Сейчас мув такую в 3. Папарацци учил. Бля, я походу нафидел как лох. Возможно, нет.
Да, не, ты выживаешь.
Да,
забись. Дай шепнуть один. В наглую. Бля, ну что это? Катись.
О боже! Я тут такое сделал, бро. Я тут такое сделал. О, господи.
Хорош.
Бля, это клип.
Записываю.
Бля, ты не смотрел, да?
Да, нет, я не...
Very hard for Empire to sneak that rogue.
They're gonna give up now, but Patos is gonna try and get the initiation. He leads with the clap though, and that leads into disables. Calldown's gonna come in. Patos is gonna be able to get off his ultimate though. No more disables came down, but at the same time, they've already lost their ET. With the Maledict, Gyrocopter does have to back out. Now FN gets off the ultimate, try and lower some of this damage, but Nisha is just far too big. Fortunately, he's burned out of mana, so it's gonna be hard for him to come in. Yoku actually managed to kill the Witch Doctor and may still manage to get out. Exotic Deer is trying to run him down right now, but it's darkness, and it's pretty hard to be able to chase him. Patos at low HP has to back out. It's gonna be slowed down by the Necronomicon minions, and Blink in from FN will finish him off. Now they can just kite around this Timbersaw, and Exotic Deer does not have a BKB to be able to fight this one out, so Empire take this fight cleanly.
They are getting kited. That was expert team fight.
Oh, they
might
got a missile.
More.
Exotic Deer, he's going to be caught here. Yule Scepter into a missile and Void. That's
wow.
A team wipe.
Very well done by Empire. That was very well done.
Stupendous.
Gaia are scanning.
Dead from newbie and Mushi still left alive.
KP
beats him really hard in the face and now trying to man up against Mushi. Might be able to find the kill. They get the air damage as well. They're trying to chase. They're going to have another blink up in 1 second. Chase, crush, man to dodge. Mushi, get out of there. He's trying to run. They've also got another chase here in a second if they want to make this happen. Time dilation out. They have stick charges. They're still chasing.
They want this.
All right, it's just a little video I wanted to make. I was watching the infamous versus Liquid game the other night and I just thought of this combo and I just wanted to show it off. So, you have Io and Pugna on your team, you can just tether, and then heal, and it will heal both of you almost up to full HP. I just thought it was a cool little interaction. Demo it, show it off.
Man. Faith now.
Oh, no.
Some trouble.
They found themselves another, and the net's going to be there. They've got everything. They've got him caught and killed off.
Jab's dropping items.
Feeling good about himself there.
Yeah, this Troll Warlord is really pulling quite far ahead to the point where it's going to be really hard for Slug to try to man fight versus this guy.
Yeah.
Damage mean the same thing. 180% of 100 is 180, you stupid bonobo. How can you not get this? If it said 180% bonus damage, you'd be correct.
Easy $3. Alright, that's pretty significant. Pretty significant, because when you hit level 12 on this hero, the cooldown is pretty short.
It's not spotted right now by Complexity. The root is there. They get the sleep now. On to three. This is really big. If they can lay down the right snack storm, it's an axe upgraded one as well. They're going to focus down the Shadow Fiend. Nowhere left to go. He's muted. They're waiting to go in right now with Kataro, but they're able to turn it back around. Complexity make the beautiful play. Rubik making work of it as well as they turn this back around. Take down Kataro. A triple kill for Chessy. That Z Freak Rubik, though.
What was that static storm? He had it on three and he cast it on one. And because he only cast it on one, the crimson came out, the pipe came out, and there was no damage.
It was a song steal from Z Freak too, wasn't it? It looked like it was.
Person that just doesn't get mad at people, then if you don't flame, it actually just makes you so bitter and it kills you inside because you can't tell these people how you feel that are you just despise. I don't know. To not flame and also not be seriously mentally ill, you have to be one of these like hyper positive people that just like loves humanity and has this massive respect for human beings. So they like they don't want to do it because they're just another human, you know, everyone has a bad day and stuff. I can think those things, sure, and that's a nice some nice ideals, a nice you know, whatever. Maybe that's a nice optimal way to be, but my goodness, man. That is not me. I have no faith in humanity and people like that.
As well, jump on a Katsor. Double initiation. Nisha pops his BKB, goes straight for FN. He's going to throw down that Omni Slash, but he's going to bounce
it's
the rest
only
of the
targeting
it's only
him.
Hitting FN!
What the hell just happened? Nisha with the godlike RNG, now spinning on top of the Disruptor, stuck inside the Static Storm, with next to a Tiny. He may die.
Did
he barely gets out, managed to get off the Healing Ward. Tiny doesn't kill him, and now he's going to die instead, Nisha. As he gets the cheese off, able to live, Infamous Kataro starting to fall, and Chessy still ends up going down. That was three lives almost, it felt like, and Excel gets the kill on the ET. Z-Freak's gone. Oh. They take them all down. Z-Freak actually turns it around.
Oh my god, Z-Freak's carrying his team right now. He's going to run away. There's a gem being picked up. Z-Freak's out of mana at this point. He has Arcane Boots.
What the heck?
He'll probably just TP out. He just Fable and Starstorm and did so much damage. Z-Freak says, guys, you guys are throwing hard, but I will pick up what you're